dad versus Skyride challenge. I have my dad. So here are the points, and here are all the rules. Here are the rules. And this is what it is. Skyride versus dad. Rules. No breaking your house, it says. Only do the challenge we are doing. And have fun! I can't see. And we're back. Miss on my hand. So, as I was saying, here are the rules. I did the rules. So, now, Dad, don't break that. Don't break that. I can hit you now. Okay, go to your house and grab your materials, and we'll meet back here. I'll read the first rule. As you can see, guys, I have made a pathway and a bridge to my dad's house, which now he is crossing. And a little flower garden. And I did redstone, which was pretty hard. I'm not good at redstone. And sometimes it doesn't work. You have to flick it a couple times. You see nothing, guys.
What? I'm back.
What?
I'm ready. Challenge me.
1 second! I have to go and throw some stuff out. Oh, be right back. Dad, you wait there. Come on, don't hurry. Dad's waiting for me. I have no idea why I have this. I told you I did redstone, guys. Okay. Throw away that. A little bit of that. And a little bit of that. And that. I gotta run back. That's my little throw out area. It's a nice throw out area. Ooh, clay. I have auto jump on. As you can see, I'm not pushing the jump button, so it is useless. Basically, unless you wanna jump, then you don't have to. Coming. I see you. Okay. Why are you holding that? I got axe. Okay, so get into the first challenges. First one to get all stone tools. I told my dad how to do that. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go, guys. We're gonna win this. Okay, I have told my dad how to do this. And we do have crafting tables inside our house. Why am I reaching no stone? Here's all the stone I need for my collection. Okay. Gotta start mining. I don't need loads of stone. Wait a minute, I do. Wait, so I need one for the shovel. 3, 6. I need 8 stone. Okay. Dad, how are you doing?
I'm doing okay.
How many pieces of stone do you have?
I think 5.
Yay, I'm winning. Wait, no, I need wood. Did you get wood?
I don't know.
You're supposed to chop down trees to get wood.
No, I'm not quite there yet.
Obviously, I won.
You already won?
Well, I have 5 pieces of wood and all the cobblestone I need.
Okay. I don't even know how to get out of here.
You seriously didn't make a staircase?
Was I supposed to?
That's how you get out. Oh my. Left it running.
I didn't even see daylight. There it is.
I forgot to put a recipe on yours. Okay, it doesn't matter. Because we got stuff. When you got stuff, you don't need any more stuff. Okay, guys? Not sure if that makes sense to you. So, do I have all the stone materials? I'm forgetting one. It's an axe. Guys, what do I need for an axe? Do I have enough stone? I don't have enough stone. Wow, that's a surprise to me. Okay. Kind of won, guys. Kind of didn't. Do you want me to send you down some dirt so you can build your way back up?
I don't know. I think I'm okay. I'm working. I'm working it.
I'll help.
There we go.
Use your shovel.
Not a pickaxe.
Behind you? Yes.
Alright, I'm out. Cool. I've got my stone.
Now chop down trees with your axe.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Guys, I think I won. Maybe. My goal is to do 3 challenges in 1 video. I think I can do it, guys. Do you think so? Okay, you guys aren't talking to me.
Alright, how many pieces of wood do I need?
Wait, just get wood.
Huh?
I'm not sure about.
You're not sure?
No, I'm not. No, you're not. I did it. I got a point.
You're done?
Yes. I got. Oh, yeah. Hoe, sword, shovel, pickaxe, axe. So, that's me in the middle.
Wait a second.
Where are you going?
Well, I just want to make my stuff.
Oh, okay. I'll change the scoreboard while you do that. And get organized.
I don't even know how to open this door.
It's a button!
There we go.
Yay! My dad figured it out!
Alright.
One.
So I don't even see what to press. Stone.
This. Sticks. And then all your stone materials. There.
I don't understand what you just did.
Tap the stone materials. Guys, you know how a Minecraft. Please tell me you're doing. Someone teach my dad. Please. I'm organized. You guys can watch me organize. Because I'm nice. I gave us a chest to put all our stuff in. I'm getting good at these doors. I chose to put all this in, a little bit that. You know, I'm gonna make a chest. Chest. Are you ready? I have double chest. Dad, do you want to make a double chest?
Sure, buddy.
Do you know how?
Nope.
No, make a chest. Then put it next to your original chest and you get so much more storage. So nice. I don't need these original tools. Put that on there. And bam, I need all my materials. All my materials. All my materials. My materials. What did I just say? Okay. Wait, are you done, Dad?
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Here, I'll help. Let's see. Does my dad have all this stuff? Dad, you made 2 pickaxes.
Uh-oh. Can I get rid of a pickaxe?
No.
Uh-oh. So I need more materials?
Well, there is a mod that you can install. Do you want me to help you?
Sure.
Okay.
So I assume we need the stone tools for our next challenge?
Well, no and yes. Here, let me read our next challenge. First, to get an iron pickaxe, yes. Okay, Dad, all you need for this challenge is pickaxes. You're prepared.
So we need 3 iron.
All you need is pickaxe.
sticks?
Yes. Oh, and you have to smelt stuff. Oh, Dad, I didn't teach you how to make a furnace. Do you want me to get you the materials quickly?
Well, why don't you show me on the screen how you smelt?
Oh, no, Dad, not even I have a furnace. Do you want me to show you how? It will be on this big screen so you can see.
And what are you showing me?
How to make a furnace.
A furnace?
So you can melt stuff. Okay. Everyone knows this. How do you not know this? Mm. Well, you don't play Minecraft a lot. I do. Well, I don't play it, but I watch it. And that's all the information I need. And I did beat the Ender Dragon in... Right if. Yeah. Not.
So what are you doing right now?
Getting all the materials.
Yeah, but what material are we collecting?
Stone. Cobblestone. We need loads. We need 18.
Okay, but I think we got it.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Do you want me to make you one? I'll show you how. Go to your home. Well, we need coal. I'll give you a hint. Coal is on the mountain. Okay, so crap. I don't know. No, guys. Can you place stuff under levers? You can! Wait, is this? No, it's a pickaxe. Yes. I'm a genius, guys. Okay, so Dad, go to here and see furnace. Wait, so I'm at the page, I click on the furnace, tap the furnace thing, and I made you a furnace.
You made me one?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. That's great.
Why are you in the mine that I made?
I don't know, don't I need materials?
No, I made you one. Did you just get my coal now? Dad, you don't need any more materials. Oh, do get stone. Here's your furnace.
Well, that's what I was doing.
Yeah, to make your materials.
Or is that part of the challenge? It's okay.
Okay, so is it placed? Is it placed?
Is what placed?
Your furnace in your house.
Well, I thought you placed it in my house.
No, I gave it to you. Okay, come with me.
Oh, I see. I know what you're saying.
Come with me.
I understand.
Go to your house and figure out a place.
Oh,
and I had to make you a bridge because there was water under the bridge. Did you notice that?
I did.
There's water. Loads of water, guys. I'm going to take a bath.
Alright.
Drum
roll! Let's see if I can open this door.
Nope. Boing. Shh. Guys, go watch my dad fail. Open the door. Oh, no, I forgot to add windows to you. Uh-oh.
All right. Where's my furnace? There it is.
Furnace. There's your furnace.
Okay. Boom.
Yay. Okay, so click on your furnace. Input
you're in
fuel.
The way. Steve. Okay,
well,
I see
it. I'm Skyrim, not Steve. Yes, I see coal.
Alright.
Now just go down. What? Are you ready?
I put some wood planks in there.
No, Dad, don't take it out quickly.
I don't know how to take it out.
Dad, that's how you make charcoal. Mm. Why are we on peaceful? I'm not cheating.
Alright, let's go. Challenge two.
Okay, let's go. The door. Would you like me to help you? Ready? Where are you? <You're scared.
laughs>
Okay, so. Three. Wait, do you know what we're doing? We're getting coal and iron.
Okay. And those are found in the mountains?
Coal is, but iron underground or in the mountains sometimes.
Alright,
three,
sounds good.
Two, one, go!
Go!
Where?
Neither are you.
Are you following me?
No.
I have a that PvP is allowed. That's called. Please stop following me.
I'm just trying to do my thing.
No, you're following me. Oh, I made parkour. Impossible parkour.
What?
Sorry.
What?
I don't hold for you.
What? What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just go. Go. Guys, this is a strategy you should always use. You know the number one rule in Minecraft? Don't dig straight down. So, go up. Away from all the lava. Although, diamonds is near lava. I probably will make a challenge about lava. When our next challenge is... Guys, I can't read this. Oh, PvP for lives. Lives. Also says lives.
So, this... What are we looking
Why
for?
Why are you going up? You should be going down.
Me?
Yes. And you, wait. Did you get coal yet?
No, I'm trying to find something. Wow. All I can find is stone.
I'm killing pigs. Dad, do you want me to give you some coal?
No, I just want you to give me a clue.
Okay. Here, it isn't that way. Follow me.
Well, how do you know?
Come. Dad, I see coal.
Come on. See it. All
right. Yeah, see up there? Look up.
I'm looking
up. Come where I am. Come around.
Yeah.
And see that big mountain of dirt? It's right near it.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Because that's where I got my coal. I'm killing some pigs so I can eat. Each. Come here, little piggy, so I can eat you. Did I get any food? Yes, I got food. Whoa. I didn't find anything. I have to be quiet. Dad, don't look on the main screen.
Are you finding stuff?
I found diamond.
Yeah. What about me?
I found book. Do you want me to give you some?
No.
Okay. Although I won, basically.
Why?
Because I have iron, coal, and food.
How do you find coal?
It's... I gave you a clue. Yeah, I see some. You are nowhere near it.
Well,
I told you mountain of dirt.
Yeah, and I'm guess
what? No, the mountain of dirt right near me. Look on the. See that? That's coal.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you want me to point to it?
No.
Okay, so Dad, look on my screen. See this?
Yeah.
That's coal.
Yeah, but how'd you find it?
I went up there and I looked. You know what? I'm just going home and making all
this. Oh, I found some.
Yay! Now you have to get iron.
But I don't know how to get up there.
You don't. Iron's down, Dad. Go down for iron.
No, but how do you... I don't know how to go up.
Dad, you don't need to go up. You need to go down.
No, the iron's above me.
Oh! Here, do you want me to show you something? Wait, where is it?
Where's it up there?
That's coal.
Or coal, whatever.
Dad, so do you want me to show you a tactic?
Yep.
So look on the main screen.
Yeah.
Okay, so... See how I'm right here and I have dirt in my hand?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm right below a main block?
Yeah.
Jump place.
Oh, jump. That's my
Wow.
that was my problem.
I just placed a block here and all the sand came. Well, I just made a trap. I just made a perfect trap. Oh, by the way, Dad, I won the challenge,
Not yet.
basically. Well, I still have to make it, but basically. Ooh, guys, I can make an iron chest plate. I can make some armor. I'm going to tap my food, guys.
Oh, now I'm getting closer to my. Yeah, but.
Look on my food. Ooh. Oh, guys, I can get so much stuff. I seriously can't get iron pickaxe. Ah! This angers me so much. I need wood. I have some in my chest. Oh my gosh. Guys, I have some in my chest.
All right, I have 8 coal.
Cool, Dad.
No.
Well, I. Wait, the challenge
Ooh, you
is.
don't have all the ingredients.
Yes, I do.
I'm making a comeback. All right,
I
what do I
won.
need? Iron?
I won.
No.
Yes. I just got
Come
iron
on.
pickaxe.
All right. Final challenge.
PvP, 4 lives.
What's that?
Fight.
What's that?
We're gonna fight.
Really? Using what?
Oh, and I would suggest putting all your stuff that you aren't gonna use to fight in your chest because, you're gonna lose all your stuff if you don't.
That's okay. I don't think I have anything to lose.
No, Dad,
What are we gonna use to fight?
you have coal. You
Yeah.
have cobblestone. That's useful.
Okay.
You have wood. That's useful. Put
Ah,
it
I
in your
see.
chest.
So you don't want me to lose it.
Yeah.
That's very nice of you.
Ooh, and I got my cooked food. Time to eat.
You're thinking of your dad on Father's Day.
No.
That's very nice.
Well, oh, guys, it was Father's Day, and I'm so sorry I haven't done any videos in a long, long, long time. Long, long.
So what do I need? Pickaxe?
No, you need a sword.
A sword. I don't think I have a sword.
Oh my gosh.
Can I use a sword?
Dad, swords are so easy to make. It's just one sick
What do I
stick
need?
and two, one stick, 2 pieces of wood or cobblestone or iron or diamonds or gold. It can be made out of loads of stuff. I would suggest using cobblestone because that's the best thing you have. Wait.
I made a stone sword.
Cool. That's good. Guys, you saw nothing. You saw nothing. And how I just slaughtered that horse. I'm killing stuff for food. But why is that not covered? That's where all the redstone is. Guys, I have no redstone in my house. Okay, my dad does too. Dad, do you have?
Okay, I've got just my sword.
Good. Keep all your valuable stuff except your sword. Wait, are you sure? Did you look in your inventory?
I did.
Really?
Yeah, now I have some green bars.
Oh, that's good. Wait, Dad, you press this? That's it. Dad, we can start.
What?
And I'm holding iron sword.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. You can go wherever you want for this challenge. Please go away. 3, 2. It hasn't started! Oh,
sorry.
3, 2, 1, go.
1.
Why aren't you using your sword?
I don't know. Wait, pause.
Go.
Okay, now I'm gonna.
Pause using. Oh, you kept your sword.
Wait, I didn't keep my sword.
I don't have it.
I don't have any more swords. I don't have any armor either.
Wait, you don't have a sword? You don't have your sword?
No.
I'm sorry to say, but it's gone. Dad, I don't have it. You had it! Did you have it?
I do now.
Wait, when did you get it? How did you get it? Was it on the ground?
How do you kill me?
I have a more powerful sword than you.
Oh, well, that's not fair.
Well, Dad, I found the iron to make it.
All right.
Dad, there's your sword. Dad, there's your sword.
Where's my sword?
Duh, sword is near the lake. And one heart, don't you dare attack me.
Alright.
Hey.
We're videoing. Video in progress.
That's my mom.
Alright. Brian, our final battle. Let's go.
Oh, right. Oh, wait. Okay, I have to kill you. 3. 3. Wait, I have to regen. La la doo loo la la loo loo.
Wait, what about regeneration?
I have to regen. I don't have my full health. Go away, Dad! I didn't have my full health.
1 to 2.
It isn't dead. I have to read. Where's my sword?
I don't know. I gotta kill you. Yeah. So it's 2 to 2.
Where's my. No, Dad!
two to two.
No!
2 to 2.
I have 0.
2 to 2.
I'm killing my. Hey, get him!
Get him!
No!
That's right,
Luke. Go away! Open the door! I will kill you! Even run away from Ryan!
Yes!
Go in the water! Don't tell them my name! Wampa!
Can they hear my voice?
Yes! And we're not any. Ah! Yes!
Oh.
Get away from me!
2 to 2. 2 to 2.
Get away from the Wampa!
Well, not for long.
Get away from the Wampa!
2 to 2.
Give me my sword! You're
Come
in
on.
The water!
2 to 2. Yes! 2 to 2.
Dad, you can't. Why are you? Dad! You
what?
You had my food! And you did give me my sword!
I have your sword?
Yes!
Yes!
Give me my sword!
No way!
Forget
about it.
I can give you no points. Dad, give me my sword! I will fight for that!
Now you know what it's like to.
Mom, why did I not? Wait, I earned that! I saw her!
I can't jump on.
Dad, here's the kids if you want them.
Hey, wait, are you kidding me?
No.
Alright. Yes, you are. Okay. Oh, that is so uncool.
3-0.
It's pretty much 2 to 2.
It's 3-0. I didn't have my sword, and guys, you are none of that. Now I have your sword, and I'm going to throw in the lava.
You're going to throw me in the lava?
I'm going to throw your sword into the lava.
What?
Joking.
Yeah, cool. Guess what? I'm going to tear down your house.
Dad! You broke the rule then. The rule is no destroying your house.
Hey, when you start taking my sword.
You took my sword.
Why am I moving slow?
You're crouching! I give you your sword. Now we can have a fair fight. Three.
Right, final
hey guys, I'm super sorry that you couldn't see the last bit of the fight. For some reason, it just shut down, and I thought it was still recording, so I did the flight, but it wasn't. Please leave a like and subscribe if you've never seen me before. Please subscribe. Okay, so that's bad news, but yeah, it happens. And it will be continuing the challenge. And I think of the challenges, but if you guys want to maybe comment down below what a cool challenge could be, I may do it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, see you next time. Bye, y'all. Bye-bye.